to you. Three, two, one.
Community mini library for the blind is funded by KZN Department of Arts and Culture.
I guess no shy is that.
Yeah, and I see that as full name because if we didn't install this software in the computer, you know, the font is very small.
Yes.
So for a visual impaired it helps, let's say, mothers who want to read for their children, and also maybe they are blind as well.
Okay.
So they can tell a story using this book. This is the brain version of life, and then this is what it is. Yeah? So can you imagine if, let's say, a child is completely blind, so they don't know the shapes of the sun or the knife or anything. So they can read through here, it's brain, and then here they can touch and feel the shape.
So I was going to say that.
No, this is just an artificial
book. Oh. Yeah,
this is a book. I think you've read this book before.
Yes.
Conversations with myself. So what happens is that we reproduce it and then we load it in audio.
Oh.
So for someone who is unable to read the print, then they can use this machine to read.
Courage that had led Mandela to occupy that prison cell for so many years.
So it can also.
But his example helped awaken me to the white.
This is a
very
dictionary.
And
it's useful to you.
Sise Thembeni Special School. Sizo Tula the mini library. And the library is catering for the blind. It's one of the most special libraries in the department that we are launching today. Le library izokwenza ukuthi abantwana bethu abanokukhubazeka ikakhulukazi kokungaboni bakwazi ukusizakala. Inama computers, inama audio, ama audio that you can put a book inside and the audio will read it for you. Another audio you can put the book on top of it. The audio is going to read for you. And inama books with large prints, those that are visually impaired but can see bayakwazi ukuthi bafunde ngoba ifont yakhona it's big, and there are some books with pictures written also in braille that was ukusiza ngisho abazali ukuthi ena even umzali ekhaya akwazi ukuthi ena athi umbese lo amthintise umntwana, then umntwana obusesikolweni, then you can read that in braille, is written in that. So it's powerful, and so happy as the department that we are introducing this, and it's going to be used by our learners and the communities at large for our people to learn, because education is the IPEX priority, and no one finally I feel ukuthi yena is not catered for by e department and also our library services.